Oh, what the heck? Where the frick am I? Where did I land? Oh my, okay, well, our plane crashed, cool. So, what is up, guys? It's Poke here, and welcome back to another episode of The Cube. We are here, and our plane just crashed, so I'm a bit lost right now. I have no idea where I am. I still have my stuff, though. I got a bit of stuff. I'm a bit confused, though, because, like, where are we? Okay, you know what? I'm actually gonna take this plane. I'm actually gonna take a few of these parts, because I don't have much. I'm gonna take these slime blocks, though, because I need these, so... I should probably clean this up. This is embarrassing. I did not think my plane would actually crash. But, no, you guys, we are back on the Cube. Episode 50. This is a pretty big episode, guys. And last episode, I took off to go to California. And I am now back. Kind of in a bad way, though. You know, that kind of sucked. But, you know, the plane's okay. Everybody's okay. Land on the water. We gotta find a way back home, though. Where's home? That's the thing. I'm a bit lost right now. Okay, so should I just follow this railing, probably? I'm not really sure. This is freaking weird. I don't even know. Wait, is that a... Oh, frick, that's a... Wait, I gotta... I just... There it is. Wait, is that like a glitch, or is that like an actual beacon? I see it, and then I don't see it. Oh, yeah, that's for sure a beacon. Okay, we're going towards the beacon. I have a good feeling about this. I don't think we should be that far off. I mean, it was on the way back, so I think we'll be okay. Let's actually just get back, though. Wow, that was a weird landing. Thank God we're okay, though. You know, the usual. Okay, yeah, first her beacon. We're almost here. We're almost home, everybody. We are on the way. Vamanos, vamanos. Oh, come on. And where are we? Where? All right, let me just go above the hill. And, okay. All right, H's house. We are almost home. Ding-a-ding-ding-ding-ding. Okay, we're almost home. Thank God. That was crazy. All right, so now that we're finally freaking back. Actually, are we? Yeah, this is H's house, isn't it? We should be seeing the air. Yep, there it is. There's the airport. Okay, so... Oh God, thank God we're home. Well, we're back. We made it back to Cube Land. Hi, man. I'm going to miss California, though, for sure. But I'm going to go back, though. No, but for real, guys, though. We are back on the Cube, and this is episode 50, the episode that everybody's been waiting for. This is going to be like any other episode, but, you know, just 50 episodes. So let's talk for a bit, because... I did talk in my last episode about the Cube and how, like, much it's, like, affected, like, my life. And honestly, it has. Like, this, it's, the Cube has, for sure, changed my life in a great way. And I can say that with, like, full-on respect. It has changed my life in the best way possible. And you guys are to thank. I cannot thank you guys enough. Oh, there's a prank. There's a lot of pranks that spawn now. Okay, one, I guess this is one of them. I've not recorded or been on the Cube in, like, a week and a half because of my LA trip or Anaheim, you know, California trip. By the way, was amazing. And if you guys have never been to California, I highly suggest that you visit there, like, every, like, once a year or, like, every, like, few years, because, honestly, I'm in love. I am moving back there as soon as I'm, like, older, for sure, is, like, the best, like, place in the United States. That kind of rhymed, too. All right, well, anyway, though, but we're back at spawn. Now, finally, let's take our diamond and our gold block. I wonder where all our... I think our stuff's in our ender chest. But we have a big episode, because in the last episode, we apologized. The Mafia apologized to the server, and, It was to lay a little bit low, but now that VidCon's over, now that we're back from vacation, I think it's time that we strike back. We get back into the Mafia grind. So in this episode, we're gonna probably be doing a lot of Mafia stuff. It's gonna be pretty epic. Nobum's over there, though. Oh, freaking Nobum, what a guy. Yeah, but for sure, let me just... Okay, so a lot of people took him. Okay, a lot. This was pretty filled up, so I'm pretty excited that it got taken up. But now it is our time. Now we're accepted back in everybody's heart, it's time to strike back on the Mafia again. What the heck just happened right there? That was crazy. Let me see if I can snipe Nobum. Oh, and I'm arrows. Dang it. All right, whatever. Let me go my ender chest, though, and let's do this. This is a spawn catch-up, because obviously I've not been on the Cube in a while, so we're gonna go around spawn and see what's new here. We've probably missed a lot of stuff, for sure, but it can't be that much stuff. You guys probably let me in the comments what is kind of new around spawn. Obviously, looking at everything, there's a lot of spawn pranks. Like, I could see that's a W instead of an M. So now it's instead of, it changed M for Wombo. Okay, so the pool was pranked, but it's fixed now. There was no water in it. Let me actually go to the Mafia hideout because it is still here, actually. And I think something's in it now. So we're going to the Mafia hideout. It's been touched up, I think. What the heck? What does it say? Cube library. Okay, well, like, we gotta go through to our area. Let's go. Andale. We gotta follow the paintings. Where do they lead us? I think it was... Nope, not straight. I lost where I was supposed to go. This way. And then in here is where the magic happens. Do I have a disc? Oh, what the heck? Wait. Oh, here we go. There we go. Let me put the disc in. Mafia hideout. Here we go. Anything new? Oh, not really. All right. Well, there's gonna be something new here soon for sure. Take the disc out, put it here, back in here. Sick, let's get out of here. I just wanted to check and see if everything was going pretty smooth there. Obviously still is. This is the way back. Okay, for sure. There we go. Easy, there we go. But yeah, spawn hasn't really been changed that much. If anything, spawn has just been pranked a lot while we were gone, because only a few cube members didn't go to PAX. Only a few cube members did not go to VidCon. But a lot of people are going to PAX Prime, which is in like 4 weeks. It's around a bit more than 3 weeks, and I am proud to say that I actually am going to PAX Prime, guys. It's pretty big. It's a pretty big event. I went to the last PAX Prime, and it was like one of the best like weeks of my life for sure. So I'm really excited to go back. This is gonna probably be one of the last big trips of the year, and then probably PAX South after that, and just a lot of stuff, guys. Without you guys, I wouldn't even be able to go to these conventions. I'm not even kidding. I'm so grateful for everybody here, that has, like, allowed me to go to these trips, like, my parents and you guys, just for helping me get there, and the people that I met at them. It's just, it's ridiculous. Let's check. Oh, 4 gold blocks. All right, I'll take it. So let's just put that back. Okay. What were we gonna do? Yeah, we were gonna fix this up with my slab. Boom. All right, so we got my 4 gold blocks. Are there any more? No, all right, so we're sold out. I say it now, we're sold out. We gotta actually restock some shovels, but we'll do that in a bit. We actually gotta find a cube ATM. Actually, I have enderpearls now, so like this will make life easy. Okay, I gotta start using those. All right, so 48 and 28. Okay, so, I don't really think there's much else. Oh my god, is the bank robbery still going on? What the, no entry, bank under investigation, the cube bank. The investigation's over, sent to jail, everybody's good now. I'm gonna take this down myself. Should I take this down? You know what, should I take this down? I have no idea if I should take this down. You know what? I'm gonna keep it up. I don't want to be the guy to take it down. I want to be that guy. But there is something new over here. Cuber's new. It's basically, I don't know if you guys have ever used Uber. It is basically that, but in Cube. So let's check it out. Welcome to Cuber. Here you can take a personal driver to take you from point A to B. There are limits on how far we can travel and the terrain we can cross. Base fares. So Cuber gold is 2 gold blocks. Cuber diamonds 3. And then per 500 is 1 gold block. And then per minute is 3 gold ingots. To call a Cuber driver, contact them via Skype or any other contact. Cuber drivers. If you're interested with a job with Cuber, contact Starbase Jam. I actually might want to join the Cuber industry. I'm excited. So here's the Cuber diamond, and then here's the gold, which is pretty legit. That's pretty legit. I gotta say it now. It's pretty cool. I actually really like that. Let's check out. Oh, I already see a new building. I already see a brand new building up there. So let's go check that out. I believe that is the beginning of Cube Vegas, and that is not forgotten. I swear that is going to be something huge. I'm excited. Also, let's check if somebody's played my mini game recently. I actually might have to stock that up too. Not really sure. I might take it down soon. Okay, let me check. Oh yes, more money. Oh my gosh, we are loaded, everybody. We are loaded in money. Loaded in money. Loaded. So let's just, boom, 5 more gold blocks. Oh my gosh, I love it. We are rich, everybody. We are rich. We are legit rich. Now let me check if anybody got lucky. Okay, well, it doesn't seem like people did. But unfortunately, I don't think this needs to be here anymore. I hate to say it. I'm gonna take it down. I really don't think this needs to be here anymore. We've made so much money off of this game. We're gonna probably remake it in Cube Vegas, but as of right now, we are going to tear this ish down. We're done with it. I hate to say it. We're done. It had a good run. Don't get me wrong. It had a really good run. So it's done. It's time for this to go over. Starting a new leaf. So a new leaf is what we're gonna be starting. So let me just get rid of some signs. Let me just do this. Let me keep like one sign. Let me just get rid of it, and let me just get a screenshot of like that. Perfect. I just wanted to get a screenshot of it. Okay. And then here we go. So we have a lot of ish that we gotta collect from here. Just stuff to put in my ender chest, and then we should be good. Now let me just grab the rest of the sign, and let me put away my gold blocks and gold and diamonds that I got from it. And then we should be good, honestly, on that. Let me put those back. Okay, gold, diamonds. All right, sick. We have so much crazy stuff. I love it. My inventory's been so full recently, though. I gotta fix this up. I really do. For sure, this is annoying me. So we are going to. Okay, we gotta. Okay, let me just keep. Let me just throw out anything I don't need. I kind of want the dispenser. Let me just throw out goldstone, bun, egg, lapis, coal, dispenser. There we go. And then everything else can just degenerate right now. Or yeah, just go fade away, I guess. Okay, we're pretty good there. Let me just cover this up with dirt. Oh, got a sky message to put on do not disturb. Whoopsie daisy. And we're gonna cover this up. We're gonna put a sign that says poke or block casino closed. Hope you enjoyed. There we go. So it's closed. It's officially closed. I'm gonna miss it. But now it's time to check out this because this is pretty serious. This building is looking so hot. Oh my gosh. I believe H is working on it. H or Straub. I'm not really sure. If you guys can leave the comments down below of who's building this one, I'd be really appreciated. I have no idea. I believe I'm gonna go with that. It's H. I think or it's one of those two. I apologize. I'm so bad with anything. That used to say golf. Okay. So now it says poop. All right. Well, yeah. Well, that's about it with spawn, to be honest. I'm not even kidding. That's about it with spawn. And now we are just gonna cut to some other clips with the mafia, probably, and other things. So yeah, I will be back.
Hello,
sir. Hey.
Oh, hey, Barb, what's up?
Yo,
hey,
what up?
Need a ride? All right, let me just get on my horse.
No. I don't need a ride. I don't need.
Oh crap! Thought I freaking
no
business.
No, you no. But I am here for business, though. You see, okay. I have my horse. Do you see his name? Come here, read his name.
Pudding. That's a good name.
Yeah, Pudding. He's a fast horse. He's pretty fast. Here, I'll show you. Let me show you around.
Oh, is that the fastest horse on the cube?
Not the fastest, but he's up there. He's like, vroom, vroom, vroom. Like, he could jump.
Really? Oh, my God. Dude, that's pretty rad.
Oh, yeah. It's a freaking here. I could jump up here. Hold up. Yeah, ready? I'm going
to. Nice noises, dude. You all right? All right. Wow, dude. Thanks for showing off. Can I purchase that horse, dude? I think that would be a good horse for my business.
Well, yeah, it could be. But I think I want to join the cuber industry. Okay, get back here.
Oh, you do?
Yeah,
interested in employment?
I mean, all right,
we'll just come into my office here.
Okay, hello.
All right, there's no furniture because I hadn't really thought of furniture yet.
No, it's okay.
Yo, can you hear that?
No, what is that?
Shut up! There's like a bike outside, dude. There's like a bike outside my apartment. I live on like the 10th floor. Oh. I can still hear that ish. Are you serious, bro?
I'm sorry.
Anyway, Perk, I heard you were interested in a job, right?
Yep, I am, 100%.
Okay, so... All right, let me just hand you the Cuba book. So basically, this is how Cuba works. Have you had a little read, had a little nip through that?
Yeah, head? I had a little nip through.
Had a little nippy. So, considering that your horse has diamond armor and it's a crazy, like, abilities.
Jumping.
Oh, I'll take that.
Oh, yeah,
it's crazy, like, stats and stuff. I have a feeling that it'll be great in the Cuba diamond part of Cuba, so you can see that the prices and stuff there.
Well, that's an
expensive. As a Cuba driver,
okay.
You would need to do some basic math because Minecraft, well, we can't really make an app. You're going to have to take a picture of your two coordinates, and you're going to have to time your drive so then you can give your customer
the appropriate
amount of cash at the end.
Okay, I like that.
I'll make them pay.
So how much would I make from an average? Like, do you get like 75% of the earnings? Is that how it works?
No. And you being the driver, you get a lot more of your earnings. Just me being the employer, I get a one gold block cut of every ride that you do, and you just have to dump it into this chest here, and then I can pick it up every now and then.
Okay, I like that. Easy.
Sounds pretty cool, huh?
Easy.
Sounds good. Yeah. Sounds good.
Yep.
So let me just get a little quick look at your horse. I'm just gonna have to take a
look.
No.
That's 100% fine. Oh, you see how all fast? Right, very fast horse.
Nice.
Very fast.
Can
Cuber
he
horse.
Take our customers? Let me just have a little quick little look at this. Can you pass me that lead that I dropped?
Oh, yep. I got you. Boom.
Sweet. Thanks. All right. Let me just see. Okay. Do you want to just be the
yeah,
test
I'll,
customer?
Yeah,
just
yeah,
take a seat.
Okay,
all right.
Yeah,
sweet. So he can. Yeah, is it comfortable back there, Perk?
Oh,
is it
good? Oh, it's so good. I love it. It's so comfy.
Really? Is it 5 out of 5? Would you rate this ride 5 stars?
6 stars.
Oh, wow.
Actually,
geez,
the cube rolling up in 5. I lied.
Sweet, bro.
No.
All right, let me
still
just
good,
put
though.
Him back into
okay,
here.
Back in.
There you go. Nice. There you go. Sweet. Let me just. There you go. Nice. Sweet. So it's good at that. And let me just test on some crazy terrain, the horse.
Do it.
Just to see just if we can get through this terrain. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. This is actually really nice.
I can't.
Oh, dude, it works good. Is that horse got 9 hearts or 10 hearts? Is it 10?
I can't. I'm not with you. I can't count.
All right, maybe you could count it, dude.
Oh, hello.
Count that ish.
It's 1, 3, 6. It's 10. 100% 10.
All right, 10 hearts. Okay, pretty good.
Easy.
All right, Poke, I feel like your horse is perfect for Cuban Diamond. We have no room for it, so I will just get rid of this one. Excuse me, horsey. All right, there we go. You already got your armor and saddles, so just put him good. Right into there. Sweet deal.
100%.
Nice. And customers can contact you via any... your backseat nearly walked out.
Yeah,
right
I know.
There,
customers
can contact you via however freaking way they want. They can go through Skype, text message, however you want.
However,
even use the Minecraft chat, and you can drive them to point A to point B. If I hear any bad reviews, I'll have to fire you, dude.
No,
good faith
won't
in
happen,
you, my
though.
Son. I'm glad that you're getting a job, so we'll just do a little handshake here at the end. Get that dirt off your hand, dude.
My inventory's full. Hold up. There we go.
Oh, jeez. All righty. Shake hands. All right.
There we go. Good doing business.
Good luck with the Cuba industry, Poke. I hope you do good. I'll be doing all the Cuba gold deals. All right,
and you'll I'll do the diamond. All right,
Cuba diamond.
It's legit.
All right, sweet deal, bro. All right, have a.
Every time, why are you always over here?
I don't know, dude. It's a comfy little spot.
Yeah,
why are
you
always
over
here?
I because I'm walking, you know, just like.
We gotta head to our bedroom real fast. I know you were having a good time over there, but we gotta talk some business.
It was literally a 1 second walk. You're like, we gotta run. Okay, well, Joe, business. You're already in your suit, dude. Joe. We went to California, we're back, and the Mafia, we're low right now. We're like, if we were playing GTA, we'd have 0 stars.
We'd have 0 stars right now. Like, right after we stole the Porsche, and we just had 0 stars because we weren't even seen, you know?
Not even at all. Nope.
Not even seen.
Oh, shoot.
Dude, watch out
for
my dog.
Okay. It's okay. Sit him down.
Sit, Mickey. Sit.
Mickey Rip. Do you care to explain what happened to my dog?
All right, so... I was not looking at the screen, and I did not know my mic was muted on TeamSpeak, so I came back, and I was wondering why Poke wasn't responding to me, so I punched him, and then both my dogs mauled him, and then then I logged out, and then it just caused my dogs to just keep attacking him, and
they killed my dog. His dogs mauled him, so I killed one of his dogs to make up for it.
Mickey and Mickey always fighting, but then this one Mickey lived, and then the other one died, so that's why it says Mickey and Rip Mickey.
Yep, so we're good now. So we can never punch each other. Let's just be real. Never.
Yeah. We got to be nice civilians.
So we're off the radar, and we got to start planning stuff again, dude. We got to get back into it.
We got to look into the Mafia Vault, dude. Literally, I've locks on me, and that's all I've got.
I have money. Don't get me wrong. I got
a diamond in there. That's all I got.
Let me.
You got anything on you?
Nope. There, that's all I got.
Emerald. How can we even use this?
We can.
This
use
is
it.
Just. Who would buy this?
A lot of actually. You'd be surprised. I'm not even kidding. Let's put it in there. Keep it in the Mafia Vault.
Just keep the vault going.
Okay. Well, we got some stuff to do.
We do got some stuff to do. Do you care to explain, or should I explain?
You can explain 100%.
Okay, so Straub has contacted us for unknown reasons, which is a little freaky.
It's shady. It's a bit shady.
A little bit shady, but he told us to meet him, to meet him at the normal meeting location, which I don't know if you guys know, is at the library.
It's at the library. That's our Mafia meetup. Okay.
Yeah, the thing is, I think we should go prepared. I think we should go get some weapons first and then go. Oh, you already got stuff.
I am ready. Let's go.
I got nothing. I got to go get stuff.
Dude, okay. Well, you know, we're going to get stuff and then we'll be there. So,
we'll come back once we're at the library.
Transition.
All right, Poke. We're stacked.
We're here. Straub should be here. Hopefully.
Yeah, Straub should be here.
I'll lead the way. I always get lost, dude, coming here. So let's hope that we don't.
Why didn't we make this easier to just figure out where it
I,
is?
Honestly, I wish I knew. Wait, where do we?
Which way is it?
Okay. I think follow paintings. Follow the paintings. We're almost there.
The paintings.
Yeah, okay. Where the painting goes. These are where the painting goes. Okay, this is a big one. We're almost
this
there.
This seems not right.
No.
We've been walking for an hour.
Yeah, it usually should take like 5 seconds. Oh, I think. Okay, this is for sure.
Is this it?
Yeah.
What?
This is not it. We are turning back. That is awkward.
Heck? Wait.
Wait, what are you doing? What?
Yeah, there was a chest in here, dude. Dude, we should get through this.
Just break it.
It's so weird just walking through.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, let me break all these. Why are there so many cops? Why have we never seen this? Okay.
I know. All right. There's a book and quill in here, dude.
Read it. Read it off. I'm kidding.
I feel like this isn't meant for
extra minutes, dude. Extra minutes.
Okay. Sure. Hey, here we go. To whoever may be reading this book, has been writing for generations on generations.
Oh.
Only true Mafia
members. Oh, this is about us. Sick. This is about us. Frick
only
yeah.
True Mafia members will be able to find the real treasure.
Ooh. Wait.
If you have what it takes, yourselves may be in for a treat.
Ooh.
A treat.
I love
of
treats.
Risk. I love treats, yeah.
I love treats, yeah.
Something good. A treat of risk and greatness. If you find the treasure, you are the true members of the Mafia.
No, we already are members of the Mafia. We created the Mafia. Yeah, why are they? Who is this? Let me see this book.
Here we go. Take that. There was something else in there. I didn't read it.
You know, we'll read that later. Yeah, whoever may be reading this book, generations. Okay. If you are true members of the Mafia, where it all became clean, I'll hail the queen. Okay, so we're like playing Scooby. We're playing Scooby-Doo right now. We're on a hunt.
Dude, I want to be Thelma, dude. She's
sick. I call Reggie. Ree. Scoob. Ree. Okay. Well, actually, no. For real though, what did that end say?
Wait. Okay. Wait. Why don't we just take the book?
We leave it in there.
All right. Can you lead the way back out?
Yeah. Let's actually go to the real hideout. Okay. This way. Just follow the paintings, dude. Why have we never seen this? I'm actually kind of mad at myself.
Thing is, though, I don't feel like those paint. Because the thing is, we're the only people who put paintings on here.
Oh, it's so this way. Like, yep, this was it. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, frickers.
Yeah. Okay. Well, let's put that in there real fast. I love how that works.
I know, dude. It's even playing the song too.
It's sexy. Song. It's sexy. I like it.
Playing the song. Sexy.
The mafia kiss.
Read it off. What did it say?
I said, where it all became clean, all hail the queen. What does that mean?
Bro, that is a dumb riddle. Oh my god.
Where it all became clean, all hail the queen.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go with the... Wait.
It says queen. Can we just assume that's at the castle?
And yeah, for sure. I mean, yeah, okay.
I think that'd be pretty safe to assume that's...
Okay, well, here... No, but you gotta... Dude, I'm thinking about this in a whole different perspective.
What are you thinking of?
Dude, wait, let me see that book again.
Yep.
Okay.
I love how we're taking it so lightly that we just found this.
Yeah, honestly, though. Okay, well, here we go. It says... Who this book has been writing for generations on generations. Okay.
What does that mean? Wait, is that a... Do you think that's a hint?
Not a hint, but it's kind of saying... Wait, let me read it. Yeah, written for... Okay, dude, the freaking castle's only been around for like a year. So I'm going to go with the fact that it's under the castle. Ooh, dude.
Yeah,
what
that,
if...
That makes sense.
What's under the castle, dude?
I think the prison, right?
Dude, we broke out of there. We can't go back.
Yeah, we can't go back.
we can't. If the riddle says we're going there, we quit now.
Yeah, just quit the riddle.
We can't go. Okay.
I don't know. There might be like cave systems or something down there. I don't know.
Well, we're gonna have to start.
What
okay.
was there before? It was just a hill, right?
Yeah, it was literally just a hill. I remember it, dude.
Yeah, it was a hill, then Mark's castle, then the royal castle, I think.
Interessante.
But I don't know. This could mean something else. It could mean Bee's face, because she has her face right there.
Oh, but yeah. I mean, it is for the queen. But the thing is, how would they know? These guys are magicians. Cause how would they know that the frickin' there'd be a queen there? Like, and that
Yeah, how did they know we were going to even elect a queen? All right, let's walk and talk. Let's walk and talk.
Work our way
at least in that direction.
Yeah, okay, well...
How do you get out of
here? No, literally, you were going the right way. You were going... You're like, how do I get out, dude? You're going the right way.
So annoying. Gosh.
Okay, yeah, I made a little, wood path for dude. You know, we're good, though.
Okay, all hail the queen.
All hail the queen. All right,
I think it's definitely something to do with the castle. Like,
okay, well, I mean... Wait, before... I don't think we should do this yet. Dude, we're not... I don't think we're prepared to go on a hunt yet.
You don't think so?
No,
yeah, I don't know. I think we might want to save it for next episode.
Yeah, for dude.
Yeah,
for
plus
sure.
Then you guys can add in on what you guys might think this might be.
Yeah, because honestly,
the thing is though about this clue is I feel like we're ignoring this. Where it all became clean. Like, what does that even mean?
Frick if I know. Dude, no, for real though. Somebody's messing with us, or like the ancestors of the mafia are actually here, and that's good. That's a bit shady because the server's only been up for like a year.
Yeah, I think it's a bit shady. I don't even think it's been up for a year. So how is there already generations on generations?
Dude, like, we might have to think back to like season one of Cube. I don't even. We have to.
Maybe that's what it's hinting at.
Where it all that, became maybe like that. Under the remember where we originally spawned, dude? Maybe there. Like, you know what?
Oh yeah, there was a ravine there and stuff.
Oh, Dude, it's still, dude, we're going, all right, you know,
we're already getting, guys,
please comment down below of where you might think this first reel is, because we have no idea.
This is already throwing us for a curveball.
Which curveball? Can't even see. Oh, you see how far that went? Oh my God, look at that.
Wait, I want to see how far I can throw it.
Oh. Dude, honestly, I think you have to, like, reel your back into it, like.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you do have to kind of, like, that was so bad. Oh my God.
Balling.
Are we literally doing a competition on how far we can throw food?
What balling? Money. Ballin'. Money.
So just leave a comment down below of what this might mean. Poke and I will try to decipher this on our own time.
Ow.
Hey. If you want one more clean reading of it, where it all became clean, all hail the queen is the hint.
It's a bit shady.
It's a bit shady.
No, that's really shady, actually. I'm sorry. All right, guys. I hope you all enjoyed the episode of the Cube SMP, episode 50. Left you off on a crazy cliffhanger. Oh my God, dude. I don't even think that's real. I'm going to say it now. I honestly, if it's not real, you guys got to comment down below which Cube member would pull that prank. Because, dude, that low-key seems like a prank. So I'm going to go with that it's a prank. We actually might need some Ender Pearls. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching this episode of the Cube SMP. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to drop a like on that like button. It means so much. Thank you so much for 50 freaking episodes of the Cube SMP again. Means so much to me. Like, so much. You guys have no idea. Leave comments down below of what I should do in the next Cube episode. And I will see you all next time. Peace out. Goodbye. You got to make my